Kashmir was cut off from the rest of the country on Saturday, as both surface as well as aerial connectivity to the valley was disrupted due to heavy snowfall which threw life out of gear here. According to Met Department officials, most places in Kashmir, including plains of the valley, received moderate to heavy snowfall overnight. The snowfall, which began in the late afternoon on Friday, continued in most parts of the valley this morning, they said, adding it is one of the heaviest snowfalls in the recent years in the plains of Kashmir. Srinagar recorded 10 inches of snowfall till 8:30 in the morning and the famous ski resort of Gulmarg in North Kashmir recorded 2 feet of fresh snow. While Kazigan recorded 11 inches, Kokernag 3 inches, Pahalgam 16 inches and Kupwara 17 inches of snow, the officials said. The mercury in Srinagar city, which had recorded a low of minus 3.2 degrees Celsius on the previous night, settled at a low of minus 1.3 degrees Celsius Friday night.